Hey, this is Arlene. So I'm on my way to work, and I just wanted to make another quick video because every night they leave this open, this gate open. And the thing is that people that work in the office, a lot of them, they live here and they walk their dog here, so they have to see that the gate's open. So somebody leaves this gate specifically. If it's not left open like this, then what happens is it's locked. So it's one of the two. So I thought that was pretty interesting. So I'm on my way to work. Usually it's not like this. I'm kind of surprised it's this way, but as you see, it goes all the way down there, all the way up to here. Lots of traffic. So anyways, oh, and this car that you're about to see, it's over here. Well, you can't see it because it won't turn that far. You'll see it right now. It is a, this one is a perp car. This car, when I walk up and down, when I go to the riverbed, this car is right by me all the time. That one. When I'm walking up and down Washington Boulevard, follows me all the way to Whittier Boulevard. Now, I can't say right now there's a man driving it. You know, maybe it's one of those cars where a bunch of gang stalkers drive it. But definitely that is a stalker in a car. And then I walk, this is Rosemead in Washington. So I walk Rosemead in Washington. And that guy is also goes up and down the street. Well, not guy, but the car does. I can't tell if it's a female or male driver or young kid. But when you're driving a car up and down, you know, chances are you are a stalker. That's for sure. Then you get people like this, they just cross. It's like they're told to, or they always do that street theater where they're like looking back at somebody, like somebody told them to do it. So anyways, somebody went and they messed with my thongs yesterday, but they also broke the plastic on my bra strap. So I can't adjust it, it'll always stay long. Which happens to be okay because coincidentally it shrank. But normally that would not be a good thing. So it worked out for the best. So, and then I get targeted. So like right now I'm getting targeted. So I'm gonna switch to Periscope because what I do is I'm gonna read license plates. And so that is it. Bye.